guys, this is Ikoy XYC and nandito na naman tayo in order for us to teach new things na pagkakaperahan ng mga tao na nasa bahay, especially now na pandemic.
So ang tawag dito ay CASHZINE. So let's open it. Here you go. At kung makikita ninyo, sometimes you are always watching TV or sometimes playing the news. So dito malalaman mo lahat ng mga bagay-bagay na gusto. The algorithm will be the one to tell you kung ito man ay local or global information. So habang nagbabasa ka ng news, binabayaran ka nila. So it's not a big amount of money, but at the same time, habang nag-accumulate ito, dumadami, pera pa din. This is the first window na makikita natin. So kung makikita nyo, meron tinatawag hot. Let's see what's inside that hot. So different discussion. So makikita nyo, the real time article. Meron din discuss ranking. So dito, lagi nyo titingnan is yung 1, 2, 3. Ibig sabihin yan, pwede ka dyan mag-comment. And sa bawat comment mo, pwede ka mabigyan ng additional coins. Usually 1, 2, and 3 hot levels. Yung 4, 5, 6, usually wala na. Okay? Make sure that you check the discussion ranking at the same time, the hot levels. Okay? Kahit ano, basta maglagay ka lang ng kahit na anong information or reaction and lahat yon ay mabibigyan ng coins. Okay, let's go back. Let's exit. Okay, babalik tayo. Let's see. Okay. So, nakikita natin, it's all about the news, about the politics, local and abroad. Okay, so paano makikita sa mga to? So, dito, sa bawat isa na information na yan ay may nakatagong maliit na mata. So, you have to click that. You see? So, yung mata na yan, makikita nyo, it's running. And meron kang additional plus 45 coins pag natapos yung ikot niyan. Okay? So, ang gagawin mo lang, ibababa mo lang siya. There you go. So, makikita mo, kung may gusto ko pa ibang news, buksan mo lang. And there you go. I got 45 coins. Okay? So, iikot na naman siya. Dahan-dahan mo lang ang pagbaba at pagtaas. Let them know that you are reading. So, pagdating dyan, hindi na siya gagalaw unless igalaw ko din yung aking browser. So, yan. Galaw-galaw ang browser. Gumalaw na ulit siya. So, I'm not moving anything. Gumagalaw siya. At matatapos siya dun sa 15. Yan. Okay. Continuously scroll. So, sasabihin niya naman sa inyo. There you go. Okay. Pagsawa ka na dyan at nakita mo na lahat ng chismis sa mundo, you have to go back. There you go. Okay? So, itignan naman natin yung mga nandyan. Local. Kaya, makikita mo yung mga news. There you go. Local kasi, kaya foreign yan kasi ako ay nasa ibang bansa. Okay? So, kung nasa Pilipinas ka, ang local mo is yung mga chismis, chismex, politics in the Philippines. And, ang pinaka-importante dito, kumikita. Invites. So, paano ko ba magkakapera dito? No? So, ang gagawin natin is, meron ka pa rin makikita. There you go. Okay? So, now it's running. So, nakuha na natin yung pera, kaya in 60 seconds, magkaroon ulit siya ng bago. Okay, meron pa isa. You see? Collect coins. There you go. Collect coins. There you go. And I got 100 again. Okay. So, ano pa daw? So, pwede pa ulit. Mag-share tayo sa Twitter. Ayan. For now. Okay? Then, saan pa tayo pwedeng pumunta? Here you go. So, mayroon different kinds of coins. Makukuha 111,466 coins. Okay. At, ang equivalent ng 40,000 coins ay $1. So, meron na ako siguro approximately 4,812. So, meron ako kung maaabot kayo na 12,000, meron ako $3 dyan. Okay? So, how much is my income today? 290. Nakita nyo naman yung mga pinagagawa ko. Walang kwenta. So, it's only 290. So, marami pang ibang pwedeng gawin. Okay? There you go. Okay. Kung gusto nyo naman malaman kung meron ba nag-click or may natuwa sa comment mo at binigyan ka ng coins, titignan mo lang yan dito sa comments. Okay. So, yan. So, home, under me. Okay, tingnan natin kung paano gagawin natin doon. Save history, article, Facebook, review. Okay. Records, cash out, boom, 166. So, kailangan ko pa, that's approximately only $3. So, kailangan ko pa ng another 7. Okay? Or, the other one is cash for $50. So, kailangan natin ng 2 million. So, it's a work in progress. Basta importante dito is may ginagawa ka. And somebody's going to pay you. Okay? So, ito na. Thank you very much, guys. Kung may natutunan kayo, maraming salamat sa inyo. If not, pwede nyo naman sabihin sa akin. And I know, the pasensya na kayo. I have a problem right now. I'm sick and it's because it's winter time. Okay? Maraming salamat sa pagtitsaga, sa pakikinig sa akin. Thank you very much and have a good one. Good night.